he'll always be a friend to me.
Kellogg's a really nice guy. He's genuine, sort of goofy, eccentric.
I think I would more or less call it, he was troubled.
It was crazy, just straight craziness. It was, Andy was a star and a creator, but he was hardly on the set.
I always come in every day. These bruises. I mean, he goes crazy.
Do you remember those goggles you would wear on the show? He would also wear those in real life a lot. It was a little unsettling.